My name is Michael Pignatero, and I survived COVID-19. My family and I closely followed the safety measures, but for a single moment, we let our guard down. My mother-in-law was dying of cancer, and while at a family gathering to say goodbye, we didn't know that one person in the room was infected. In the days that followed, 32 of our family members tested positive for COVID-19 with varying symptoms. For me personally, COVID gave me a new definition of a level 10 pain. It doesn't matter what you're doing, how important that time might be to you, or how low risk you think you are. When it comes to COVID-19, we're all vulnerable. There's strength in numbers. Please do your part and follow the public health guidelines.